up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So I know y'all probably getting tired of the Destiny's Child reactions type shit, but again, my girls love them to death. Like, they literally are top five or like my most played artists, y'all. Like, for real, for real. Like, I love them. Like, for real, for real. But today we are back at it again with my girls. We are about to react to a video that I did a reaction to, like, the official music video, but like I never uploaded it for some reason, ended up deleting it. But you feel me, we are about to get into a live performance of Stand Up For Love. I didn't even know, like, was this, it wasn't on Destiny for Feel, like, what was this, like, I don't know. Was it like a bonus track or something? Y'all let me know in the comments below. But we are about to get into a live performance. I didn't even know they had a live performance to this song. Like, gee, if y'all was seeing my reaction to this music video, like, I was shook. Like, this is like they bet. Like, I thought Emotions was probably like they best ballad, but this topped it all. Like, it topped it all. Like, for real, for real. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click the notification bell, and yep, here we go. Jimmy Kimmel, he was out back then. Yeah. And they look so beautiful, G. I know they singing about, you feel me, like, this is like, I feel like this was like they We Are The World moment. Like, this was that moment, you feel me? Like, this was Destiny's Child, you feel me? Like, big, you feel me? Like, one of them, you feel me, records that speaks out to like millions, you feel me? Like, They singing about kids all around the world, or just, you feel me, like, people in general. Like, you gotta stand up for what you believe in. Like, for real, for real. Like, and the way that she came on here, like, it's just so smooth. And like, I'm gonna make an example later, but let me keep going. Oh my god. I feel like even with all their success, I feel like they are like really like slept on in a way, especially when it comes to their balance. And like when they slow it down and they break it down, you feel me, and they blend together, because whether y'all believe it or not, you feel me, like, motherfuckers in the choir, so I know, like, blending is hard, you feel me? What y'all hear me is, like, that come from wine and cigarettes, like, not cigarettes, I don't do them, but y'all know, I be chiefing, but, yeah, blending is hard as hell. Like, when they come together and they blend, like, it's one band, one sound, and they make that shit sound so like crazy. Like, this is like the last big girl group that we ever had, and I stand by that, you feel me? Forget the hits, like the talent wise, like, you feel me, like, real talent wise, like, this was the last big girl group we ever had. Wow. She come on so warm. B, she in your face, but Kelly, she gone. Come on, run. Kelly don't get her flowers enough for me. Not just being in a group, you feel me? Like, cause her, when she harmonized, like, she got that shit down packed. G, like, I like saw her speak on that. You feel me? Like, how she used to like practice harmonizing and like Destiny's Child. Like, she could literally be doing anything. Like, she hit Beyonce or like somebody humming or like harmonizing or singing something. Like, she blend in right with their ass, like right in that moment. Like, you feel me? Like, she don't get her credit, like, for like her individual fucking work. Like, come on now. Like, Simply Deep, Miss Kelly, like, bro, motherfuckers could go on and on and on and on and on. Talk a good game. Like, we really could go on and on and on and talk about this lady and her discography, you feel me? Like, we gonna get into more Kelly on the channel too, individually type shit. Michelle too. Cause she got some bops her damn self, but Kelly, that voice is crazy. Do you hear that? And it's the way, you feel me, like, when B and Michelle, like, just backed her up, like, I damn near could not tell, like, who was who. Like, that's why when they say, when it comes to blending and harmonies, like, they have it. That's why they are Destiny's Child, you feel me? Like, it's crazy, like, when B and Michelle just got to singing type shit, backing her up, you feel me, when she got to the chorus, like, it's, I could not tell who was who in that moment type shit. Like, I had to register and listen some more, because that is crazy how they blend. Yeah, she gonna bring that. I'm gonna make this example. I don't know if this makes sense to y'all. To me, all three of them are like, I want to say, a caramel frappe. B is the coffee bean. Like, she's the coffee bean. Like, she the main source, you feel me? Then you come through with the caramel, you feel me? With the caramel on the end. Like, you feel me? Like, that's Kelly. Then you got the whipped cream on top, just the topping that just, boom. Michelle is the whipped cream, you feel me? Like, they are like a good ass caramel frappuccino on a motherfucking Monday, Sunday morning. You feel me? Like, if that makes sense to y'all, like, when, like, together, like, you can't beat that. Like, it's sensational every time. You feel me? Like, I feel them when they say, you feel me? Like, well, I don't know what that feel like, but it was awkward as hell for them, you feel me, going solo at first, because they looking say right and they laughing, like, they girls not the, cause they sound so fucking good together. Like, this group is just MTBG. I would probably die, and I love Latoya and Latavia, but I probably would die, you feel me? Like, if we didn't have no more Destiny's Child, like, after the fact. You feel me? Like, cause they are fucking insane. Insane. Oh my God. And do you see what the fuck I mean? Like, do you see what I mean? Crazy. But they're my motherfucking girls. 5 out of 5. It's your boy Jay the Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell, and I'm gonna see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell, I got issues that align. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes, never come.